फ्रेंड्स, तो अब हम लोग शिलथॉन माउंटेन का ट्रिप स्टार्ट करने वाले हैं। आज थोड़ा बारिश का व्यू है तो इतना ऊपर से दिखेगा नहीं मेरे ख्याल से, क्योंकि बहुत सारा कोहरा है ऊपर, अगर आप देख सकते हो बहुत कोहरा है ऊपर। सो द ट्रिप विल स्टार्ट लाइक दिस। करेंटली वी आर एट द इंफॉर्मेशन काउंटर एट लॉटरबर्न। राइट टू इट इज द केबल कार सेंटर। बोथ दीज प्लेसेस आर जस्ट आउटसाइड द लॉटरबर्न ट्रेन स्टेशन। So start the journey by taking a cable car to Gruschev. Then from there Gruschev, take the train to Murain. It passes through Winterreich, but we don't get down there. Once in Murain, it is a 10 minutes walk to the cable car station. From Murain, take the cable car to Shilthorn, which goes via Berg. While returning, take the other route from Shilthorn down to Gimbal World Village, where you can have a quick 15 minutes peek into the beautiful Swiss village before heading down to Stackelberg. There, you can catch a bus back to Lauterbrunnen. It is certainly worth considering going up one way and coming down the other. So now we are going to go. It's raining. Everyone is ready with their gears. Say hello.
Hello.
सुनी की तबीयत थोड़ा सही नहीं लग रही है लेकिन ज़बरदस्ती ले जाया जा रहा है इसको।
लेट्स गो।
तो यहाँ पर आप स्टेशन के बाद जैसे ही आप निकलो ना, तो मेरा एडवाइस ये रहेगा कि स्टेशन से निकलते ही आप जो हो, अगर आपको ग्रॉसरी कुछ लेनी है तो यहाँ पर एक कूक का ग्रॉसरी स्टोर, तो उस ग्रॉसरी स्टोर से आप ले सकते हो। और ये है स्टेशन।
This is the cable car station from where we will start the journey, and if you have not purchased a ticket online, then you can purchase it from inside this building. So for a round trip to Shilthorn, the ticket price is 108 Czech franc as of 2021, but if you have a Swiss pass, you will get a 50% discount. I would do recommend to check the Shilthorn website, the link of which I will provide in the description section below, for the latest set of prices. So the first leg of journey from Lauterbrunnen to Gruschev is using this cable car, which got completed in 2006 with a capacity of 100 people. It's a beautiful scenic journey of 5 minutes, during which it ascends to a distance of 1 kilometer. After reaching Gruschev Summit Station, you will need to change to a narrow gauge railway to reach Murain via Winterreich. Do note, it's a single line, hence the waiting time is 30 minutes. So if you find the train standing, then squeeze yourself into this train as we did. It takes 12 minutes to reach Murain, and it passes through some beautiful and scenic mountains and valleys. Everywhere you lay your eye, you will be amazed how beautiful this landscape is.
सो हम लोग फाइनली मुरैन स्टेशन पे पहुंच गए हैं। ये है मुरैन स्टेशन विच इज़ एट 5,361 फीट। ये ट्रेन वापस जाते हुए यहाँ से
आउटसाइड द मुरैन स्टेशन इट वॉज कोल्ड फॉगी एंड डैम ब्यूटिफुल। There are two routes to reach the cable car station. One road looked a little high and the other one had a slope down, but eventually they both meet at same place. We chose the inclined slope as we had a baby Pam with us.
थोड़े से पापा का दोगे चॉकलेट?
नहीं।
अच्छा नहीं पूछा था मेरे लिए? कभी मेरे लिए भी पूछ लिया करो।
मेरे को दिया,
मेरे को दे दो यार। मम्मा को दे दिया आपने, पापा को नहीं दोगे? पापा लेके आए ना। अजीब ही हो।
भुट्टे वाइट
दे दे। भुट्टे वाइट।
मुरैन इज अ चार्मिंग विलेज विद मैग्निफिसेंट व्यूज एंड नो ट्रैफिक नॉइज। यू विल लव द वॉक डाउन द चार्मिंग कार फ्री विलेज। Walking down the stretch, you will find few shops, hotels, and some restaurants. One of them was the Tham Chinese restaurant. It has got good rating at TripAdvisor, but remember, they accept only cash. Restaurant had lot of varieties, like in beef, they were serving black pepper beef and Thai curry beef. Under Tham special dishes, he had prawns and mixed vegetables, vegetarian green curry noodles, Thai green chicken, etc. But as you see, the restaurant was jam-packed, hence we dare not enter.
Who is winning? No one is playing. Yeah, that means she's winning. Almost. Unless he has a secret move that he is planning for, you know.
On way, we found the Coop grocery shop from where we picked up some food items for the remaining trip, like the cakes, buns, and chip packets. It was slightly drizzling, which made the whole atmosphere spectacular. After you have explored Mourain, head to the gondola station located at the far end of the town to begin your journey up to Shilthorn. Berg is the middle station of the cable car between Mourain and Shilthorn. It's a 10-minute ride to Berg with gondola every 30 minutes. The views are amazing from gondola when it travels above cliffs, rocky mountains and valleys. Once you reach Berg, don't rush to get another cable car to Shilthorn, because you have few attractions here which I definitely don't want you to miss out. In summer, the main attraction is the Thrill Walk, which provides a 20 meter of glass bottomed floor, followed by a 9 meter long rope bridge and an 8 meter long crawl through the tunnel. So don't miss these attractions as I did. Now the reason I missed all of this, as instead of going left, I went to the right to experience the snow coming down with the rain.
So ice lakes hai. Awesome.
So because of fog and the rainy weather, the visibility was getting low as we were moving up to the Shilthorn. The gondola to Shilthorn from Berg was just a 5-minute ride, but we can hardly see anything outside. Soon, after reaching top, we were greeted by some nice music. At an elevation of 2,970 meters above sea level, Shilthorn is one of the tallest peaks in this area and offers a stunning 360-degree view of the Swiss Alps. Unfortunately, due to bad weather, I am unable to show you any of those things. So I decided if I cannot see mountain from far, then I better go to them. So I walked down the stairs and followed a rugged pathway to feel the air, fog and look around the scenic atmosphere.
बहुत ठंडा है, कोहरा है, इस वजह से मैं आपको दिखा नहीं पा रहा हूँ नीचे क्या है, और बहुत पथरीला है और बहुत गीला है, तो यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल कि आप यहाँ पर आ रहे हो. लेकिन दिस व्यू इज अमेजिंग. नीचे दिखा नहीं जा रहा है क्योंकि नीचे चारों तरफ कोहरा है, लेकिन बहुत ही मस्त मौसम है, बहुत ही ठंडा मौसम है. और ये देखिए वाटर ड्रॉपलेट्स कैसे इन पेड़ों के ऊपर पड़े हुए हैं. वापस जाते हैं.
Shilthorn was the location where the 1960s 007 Bond movie On Her Majesty's Secret Service was filmed. As such, you will find many James Bond inspired attractions at Shilthorn. My son loved to fly the helicopter simulator while I was busy trying out different buttons. You can then enjoy a glimpse on how Bond movies were made at such a height on Shilthorn in 1960. You will love the story behind it. Also, you can enjoy the chase of the bad guys on bobsleigh while ducking gunshots. Now, once we covered everything at Shilthorn, we took the gondola ride to Gimbal World via Berg and Moraine. Finally, before starting our journey back to Steckelberg, we decided to visit the village of Gimbal World.
Wait, you have to wait first. चोट लग जाएगी.
Right outside the Gimbal World station is a beautiful playground with some mesmerizing view to the Swiss Alps.
बाबू ज़्यादा तेज़ी मत करना.
हाँ, ज़्यादा तेज़ी नहीं करूँगा.
उनको एक नहीं.
दूसरा पैर भी करो ना इधर.
कोई हो.
दोनों पैर एक साइड करते हैं. दोनों पैर एक साइड करते हैं. हाँ, बैठ जाओ पकड़ के. अच्छी तरह बैठो. अच्छी तरह बैठो. हाँ, बैठ गए. अब मैं धीरे धीरे करूँगा, ठीक है? बस. आवाज नहीं. Do nothing nice.
Similar to Moraine, in many ways, Gimbal World is a small, car-free village perched just above the Lauterbrunn Valley. Gimbal World is famous for their honesty shop, which is exactly what it sounds like. It is a place to get souvenirs, snacks, and drinks, and local crafts that rely solely on a trust basis. There are no security cameras and the place isn't staffed. Grab what you need as all the items have price tag. Put your money in an envelope and drop it into the honesty box. Gimbal World is a place so peaceful that you can sit down and view the mountains for the whole day. I hope you can hear the birds chirping sound, which is so relaxing. The air is clean and fresh, and the roads are devoid of any cars or trucks. During the whole stretch, everywhere I see, I was amazed how beautiful this can get. We had lot of self-service shops like this one where you can get milk, cheese and egg. Thankfully, this one was open because we wanted to take some pure Swiss cheese with us. Inside the shed, there was a fridge with lots of cheese with different price tags. Like this one was 4.45, somewhere 6.5. We took the 4.45 franc cheese, and later you can do the maths and place the money back in this box. After relaxing in the dream village, we head back to the gondola station to continue our trip down to Steckelberg station. Steckelberg is located on the floor of Lauterbrunn Valley, and you will have amazing views of the valley from the gondola with mountain on all the sides and small city with few houses in the middle. Once you reach down, the bus journey between Steckelberg to Lauterbrunnen is around 8 minutes and it covers a distance of 5 kilometers. It's a nice and relaxing ride back to Lauterbrunnen. Then we took our dinner at Base Cafe just below our hotel at Lauterbrunnen, where we had a fantastic pizza. So this completed our journey to Schilthorn Mountain, and I hope you would have loved this video. Do remember to press the like and the subscribe button if you have loved this video.